Oh, the hospice. Yes. Leslie was being treated here years ago. He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing my mind and you're just a delusion. But I'd like to think I still have a shred of dignity and an obligation to protect my patient. As an officer of the law, you...
I hope his brother's not a jerk, too.
I saw something move. We must be going. We must find my patient, Leslie. There's no time for fooling around. Going. We must be going.
Thank you.
We must find my patient, Leslie.
Valerio, it's me.
The good doctor is here.
This is my brother, Valerio. Leslie's original doctor.
Peel away. Yes, expose everything.
Hey, what are you doing?
Thank you.
Seriously?
That came from outside.
Yeah. Yes. Going.
Thank you. No, no, not that way. No. No, no, not that way. No. No, no, not that
way. So many new admissions, and not a single discharge. Yourself.
Inconceivable. This couldn't have happened.
He's gone down there.
Leslie. Somehow he's...
Oh,
Leslie!
Help me.
Oh, thank heavens. Dr. Jimenez is here. Settle down.
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.
Something here.
Settle down.
Is it over? Are you still out there? Is it dead? Did you kill it?
This place is a death trap. Is there anywhere safe at all?
I think that's unlikely.
Can't get out. Can't get out.
We must be going this way.
Can't get away. Can't get away.
The stairs are gone.
We must be collectively losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Losing our minds! Losing our minds! Losing our minds!
Oh, God. No. Rovik. It is you.
Ah!
Leslie!
Who the hell are you?
No! Don't follow!
What the? Doctor? Leslie? Fuck. What is going on here? What is it with you?
Mm-hmm.